Are you serious?
When asked about his controversial deal with DLF, Sonia Gandhi's son-in-law Robert Wadra chose to shoot the messenger.
How would you comment on the government threatening to, investigate all the land dealing?
I mean, are you serious?
It's a mistake.
His high-handed behavior with a journalist, drawing severe flak not only in the political circles but also from the people of the country.
India is not a banana republic, as Mr. Wadra felt. This is a country which is marching fast ahead towards the 21st century, and Mr. Wadra's frustration is written clearly on his face. Mr. Wadra thinks that the rule of the first family of Congress is still continuing. It is not the case.
Despite the uproar against Congress first family's son-in-law, the party defending the indefensible.
Deliberate hounding of an individual on an issue that has been conclusively settled and rejected by a constitutional body like the Election Commission of India, as also by two high courts, and none less than the highest court of the land, the Supreme Court of India, must be stopped at some point of time.
Are you serious?
Congress is going great lengths to defend Robert Wadra, but with the CAG report tightening the noose around him, Sonia Gandhi's son-in-law and the Congress have many questions to answer.